Hello everyone, this is Toasty Crumpet, and welcome back to the seventh episode. Seventh episode of Resident Evil Zero. I've been recording this game for a week straight, this new record. I really don't remember a day ago, that's the problem. We have lots of explosives. And also microfilms, but we need to combine the microfilms. I honestly don't remember at all. Yes, we take it. Do we combine them? No, use, no. Podium needs an ammo disc. System disc. Where do I get the system disc? Dude, not cool. Jesus Christ, Billy. Reload your gun, Billy. Where the microfilm goes. Ah. Found it. Worried about the leech man though, he might still be there. Apparently. The split second of all. familiar with this. Got the boot disc. Don't carry out. Oh. Actually, cannon. Which I thought was pretty cool. But they'd call twice in the room. That's not so cool. Please give me the code. 0A.
I'll go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Inventory management key. That door should be unlocked now. I should be able to head right to the end. Under here. Which takes us into somewhere we've already been. It was 6 at the time, but I know that game way too long. I played too much Resident Evil 6. So I enjoyed Resident Evil 6. I can say that, and you can't.
way.
Okay.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
This way.
Yeah.
This game pretty much has a zero or it's just not that scary. There's one on the hand. Yeah, that's got a hell of a lot of atmosphere. Like, a lovable amount. Horror perfected, basically. So we're just gonna leave. Watching everyone, and have a good one. Adios. Goodbye. Sayonara. All the other things that say goodbye in other languages.